We've looked rather foolish at the start of the year, along with most analysts in this business, because we thought the Blues would do great.
Yep.
But they came out of the gates and they had nothing. It wasn't working. There was a lot of chaos in St. Louis. And then along comes Jordan Binnington. And boy, has he been the magic elixir. We take a look at him, like we were talking in the meeting beforehand today. 19 saves. He got a shutout. Shutout's a shutout.
A 1-0 game, really, with an empty netter.
Winners come up with the big saves at the right time. Here we are in the first period, 0-0, which is going to go on for a long while. But Binnington recognizes that, hey, I've got to take the shooter. And then he gets a nice push across. He doesn't over-push because he stays with it. And then it's the little subtlety right here where he directs this puck to the corner. Don't give an opportunity for the shooter to jump on his rebound. Get that puck to the corner. I love that. That's called helping yourself. Again, change the side of attack. No problem for Binnington. This is how most of the goals are being scored. Wayne Simmons, excellent opportunity right there. Critical moment right here. Third period, still 0-0. Huge save. And then his final save of this game for the shutout. And I picked this one out for a couple of reasons. Number one, it's Roman Josi in a full-out challenge. Top of the circles, clear lane to the goalie. Binnington's in perfect position. He looks big. He's going to snuff this one out, really confidently looking. Holds onto it, kills the play. Predators never got another shot. And I bring that up because that's how the Blues are playing right now. Yeah. They're really locking it down, giving him a lot of protection. But he's still giving them the big save when they need it.